So who has question, who want to ask?
So some people die because they get older. Some people die because they run out of karma or limit karma. And my question is, why young kids are dying or even like few years or few months old? So because they didn't get enough karma or what? Why they die at such a young age? Because they didn't experience life yet.
Sometimes young boys, girls, kids die. Even sometimes just they born few days, few months, and they die. This is also karma. Sometime happened by mistake, they born in this family. Then their energy is not fit with each other. Their karma is not fit with each other. Or only they have this karma with this family only for these few days. And they go and they die. So everybody going with karma. And karma also, it is not only this life. Many lives, and every life you create the karma. And next life come because your karma. You come because karma. And you meet to them with whom you have karma. You born in that family, parents, sister, brother, and relatives because you have karma. You choose. By karma, automatic, you coming in this family. But sometimes, someone has very little karma. Some kids born only few hours, few days, or some months, and they have to leave this family. Their karma, he came to just to pay the karma, be with karma, only for maybe for a few days. He has some karma before, and then has to pay. And whatever you have karma with anyone, you have promise, I meet you. You have death, took something from others, and now you came and you will meet them and you have to pay them. Or you have to give something and now you bought and you have to get back. This is karma. What you did for others, now again you come and you have to take and back. Take and give. So this is just, maybe this kid have very few karma, very little karma, and become excuse, become sick, and he has to leave the body. He just came to pay his karma, maybe with mother, with father, or with anyone, and in few days, very little karma maybe, no much, and he pay and go back. And he looking other new life, new birth. Then he going to his journey to be new birth. So this automatic is happening. Nobody doing, but it is happening. Nobody making, but it is happening. And we are here to pay our karma. Everyone. only you came here to pay to each other karma. If somebody you have few days, somebody has few months, years, somebody many years, somebody long way, and you have to pay back. Which day karma finish, suddenly you're looking at this side and this one looking this side. He going here, you go there. And finish. So when karma is coming to finishing, suddenly your love finish with each other. You not attract. You don't want. And look like time is coming to go away. But many time happened. You just carry on. Mostly in couples. Even karma is finished. But they carry on. What to do? Forcefully. Every day fighting. No any love. No any attraction. No enjoying. But because mind wants safety. When you together with someone, feel secure, feel safe. And mind always live with security and safety. Where insecurity come, where unsafeness come, he is shaky. So that time when anybody going to leave, mind is very shaky. Mind is afraid. Because then he has to go to unknown, new. He don't know what to do. And mind always is scared with unknown. But I say, if you go in unknown, you go in new adventure, danger, new is danger. Don't know. What can happen? You go in new city, slowly, slowly your money finished, you become shaky start. How I survive? How I get the food? How I get the room? Mind is shaky, mind is scared. But consciousness always alive in an insecurity, when insecure. When you insecure, your future suddenly finish. This moment you are just automatically coming in moment. You cannot think so long. When you have everything, then you planned. Okay, wait, 6 months after I do this, next year I do this. 3 years after I do this, 10 years after this, making plans. When you are not secure, then only this moment is automatic you coming in moment. Don't know next, you don't have money, you don't have food, don't know evening you get or not get. So only you just thinking about now to maybe till tomorrow. Much too much. If where is insecure. When you thinking only tomorrow, still you not in moment. When you thinking about today, like you in morning, you thinking about evening, still not in moment. But very moment, no much mind. But only if you're thinking about now, then very moment. Then you automatically you go in no mind. No mind coming. You coming in no mind, you in consciousness. You will be here and now. And then if you have trust, trust to existence. If I get food, okay. somehow something will happen. If I get sleep, okay. If you want I sleep, I sleep. If you want I eat, I eat. Totally trust to existence. If you want to I do something, I do. Some way is open. You go in some new way. Don't know what can happen. When you don't know next moment what can happen, you are very present. Very here. And if you enjoy, start. If your mind is not more there, you can enjoy. But then only you can enjoy if you have trust. Nothing in my hand. If money come, okay. If money come, means some work is come, I go, I do. Or somehow money come, then food come. Or somehow food will happen. Don't know. Then you are present. And when you are present, then karma is not created. Karma is create past or future. Karma is create mind, by mind. So as you coming in present, karma is not finished. If your karma totally finished, mind will be dropped. Ego will be finished. Whatever you think, who you are, finish. And here you finish, your mind finish, your ego finish, and your realness, reality is coming up. Realness coming. Then you become real. Then you know who you are, reality. And then karma is not created. If you are living present, then no any karma. But if you are living in past and future, always karma. So whole world busy with karma. Everybody making karma. Nobody free from karma. And which day you free from all karma, you go beyond ego. Egolessness. Mindlessness. No mind. Then you are conscious. Conscious, as you coming conscious, you living start more present, more moment to moment. Or you living start to be present, you will be conscious more and more. So like this. So these kids who dying soon, not living much, leave the family, maybe this they have only this karma. And somehow they become sick or some region and they have to leave the body. So it happened. It's like this.
Also, it could be karma for the parents when they lost the kid. Is that possible? So it will be karma for parents when they lost the kid, the child?
Yeah, they also have karma. Parents also have. Same thing. If with parents, one kid coming, parents is there, maybe he don't have with each other something. Sometime, just he has to pay little, very little karma with each other. Parents also has karma, therefore he come. And he come because he has karma with parents. Therefore he born in the to with them, in their family, otherwise he not come. Wherever your karma, you go there and take the birth. That type parents you will get, with whom you have karma. So parents has karma with kid, kid has karma with parents. Both. This is not only one side, both side. But this is only somebody has little karma, somebody has more karma, somebody much karma. Maybe you become young, mostly big child become young, 20 years, 25 years. Suddenly he leaves the parents, going in his life. He marries one girl, making own family, sometimes not meeting even to parents, long time not meeting. Even parents is live and he is live also. But some kids all the time living with parents, much living, much taking care to each other, parents taking care. Even this kid is very young now, maybe he is like 40 years, maybe he is 50 years, his mother is 70 years, but still they carry on. So it karma is going on. And karma also, again I say, when you living together, you have karma and you creating new karma every time. When you living with anyone and no love, you have to live, then karma is great. When you live with love, or you do anything with love, karma is not created. Because love makes you light. And light coming, no darkness, no karma. So very right, first you have to look, have love, then okay. If you live with parents, they need you, they are old, they are sick, they need help. And if you have love, doing with love, very right, perfect. If you have compassion, do, very right. But you have to do, but every family making emotions to each other. Parents making emotion to kids, kids making emotion to parents. You are my parent, you are my mother, you should do this. Mother say, you are my son, you have to do this. Because I did for you and now you have to do. Just emotional game. Every family making. Everybody busy with this thing. And caring to each other. So, but with love, if you have, you do with love, then your parents become like a friend. Wife become like a friend. Children become like a friend. And when you are friendly, very good. Living very light. No heaviness. No forcefully. No burden. You enjoy. You live with each other. Many times happen. Suppose one woman, one man meeting, fall in love with each other, make marriage. Then they have kid. 1 year kid, 2, 5 year kid, 7 year kid. And after kid, or after little time, slowly their love, husband wife is finished. Automatic it happening, mostly. Very rare couple who can keep love all the time. I never find any couple who all the time in love. After some time, love is finished. Love finished because you make relation. You controlling to each other. You are become owner of each other. As you become owner, my wife, my husband, possessiveness, love, slip, love going away. As my coming, ego come, love is go. Ego and love never together. Or you have love, or you have ego. They both not together. Like light and darkness never together. So for those couples who met with each other, made marriage, made child, and now they don't have love, and they want to divorce, they want to go away. They have to think about child first. Why child is suffering? Okay, you don't have love, but you made this child. You done. And now your responsibility, till this child should not be 20 years, you have to carry it. Responsible. When he is young, he can stand in market, he can earn his money, he can stand on his feet, independent, then okay. Then you say, okay, now we can be separate. Otherwise, child is suffering. This happening in West very much. And then, husband, wife, separate. Child, 7 years, 6 years, child. And then this child has to go to father or has to go to mother. Has to live with mother or has to live with father. Or number by number. Sometime with father, sometime with mother. And father is man. He need a woman. He look woman and he find a woman and make marriage. And kid with him also. And he bring one woman in home. And say to child, she is your mother now. His child mind, innocent mind, he not understand. What means? Till yesterday my mother is different, today my mother is different. And he is shocked. When he not accept, father say accept, he is your mother. Say her mother. Say call her mummy. Same with if he living with mother. Mother making new marriage, new man, and say to son, now he is your father. Very difficult. Child don't understand. Till yesterday my father is that, now father is that. Other one. How can be? 7 years I calling my father this one. And suddenly today new father came. So he don't understand. But okay. If he living with mother, maybe after 5 years, 4 years, 3 years, she finished with this father also. Then me bringing new father, new husband, say this is new father. He more shocked. What is this? His mind not understand what's going on. You not have love with each other, very good. No need to live together. But do live sometime, be together for child. And a child will be shocked. And he will not forgive you. You enjoy for your enjoy. You think you need new woman, you need new man. But you not think about me. Suddenly you take away my mother. My mother gone. Or my father is gone. Very difficult for him. If you have child, so you have to responsible about him till he not become independent, till he not stand by himself. When he stand, he can earn the money, he is young, you made him study, you make him, give him everything, until 20 years, 22 years he is ready, then you free, then you can go. And if you have love with this child, okay. No love also, okay. Your responsibility finish. because you brought him, you gave birth him, and then you have to be responsible. Otherwise, this child never forgives. This is big wound going in. 30 years before, when I meeting Western pupils, Western man and woman coming to me, first starting satsang. So one my girl, young girl, maybe 21 years, and she taking my take care. And after some time she say, she talking about her mother, I living with mother. And then her mother make new man. They divorce, father and mother. And she has new husband. And mother is talking by phone. Mother living in Australia, she was here in India. Then I asked, to whom you talk? She said, I talk with my mother and I talk with my... No, I talk with her ex-husband. New husband. I said, new husband? Is your father? No, she's not. He's not my father. I said, you say, my mother-husband. Mother-husband means father. She said, no, he's not my father. He's my mother-husband. For me, I said, what meaning? If mother-husband means father. Father-wife means mother. And she just... I was asking, no, he's your father. She said, no, my father is other one. And he is, and I not accept him as a father. I not calling him father. No, he's not my father. And then she crying start. She said, yes, when I was young, 9 years, 8 years, and they divorced, and I been with my mother first. I go to mother, living with her, and she make this man. And she and he both forced to me, say him father. And I all the time fight. Even she beat me. Say, he's your papa. He's your father. She said, I said, but as I am young now, I am independent. I hate them. I don't want to say him father. He is not my father. My father also, I going to him also, living with him also sometimes. Sometimes he live with him, sometimes he live with mother. This often is there in West. And she said, I never forgive my mother and father. I was young, 8 years, and they suddenly, they not enjoy with each other, and they finished. And I'm suffering. I was suffering. I have pain. I don't want to call him father, but she said, my mother says, call him father. He's your father. And my papa is other one. My father is other one. I love him very much. And I don't know this man. Suddenly 9 years, this man is happier. I am your father. And I understand. It's very difficult. Should be difficult to child. Suddenly 8 years, you with someone is father. And next day, new one father. Father is like you go and buy the father from market. Bring new father. Then you enjoy 1 year, 2 years, finish, go away, come new one. Now he is your father. Child not understand. Child innocent. They not clever. They don't know what's going on. So it happened. They get wound. So I say, every couple, first you don't make the child, but if you make the child, you should be very responsible. Till he is not independent. Any woman, any man, any couple, come to me, I want to make child. Okay. No problem, very good. But be aware, you have to involve 20 years. Till he not grown up. 20 years when he start to work, start to earn own money, not depend on you, then you free. If he living with you, with each other, very good. Not living, you did your duty. Your responsibility, you did. Done. Then okay. Then you can be free. In India, has family, very much familyness. Now starting much divorce. Just in few years. But when love is coming, divorce will happen. This also. Where love, there separation will be. Or you have arranged marriage, then okay. You don't know woman, you don't know man. Parents, family and family meeting, arranged marriage. In India, arranged marriage very much. They don't know each other before. Suddenly, parents decide, okay, my daughter, my son, marriage. Even they never talk to each other, girl and boy. And they married. And as in India, any couple become married, like family and family choose, decide, okay, my son, my daughter, marriage. Marriage happened. Don't know each other. Marriage come, coming in night. And first night, okay, make love, be in love. How can be love? Don't know each other, never talk, not look, not do love, don't know each other. Love is not like you just go and go in kitchen and make the chai. Just boil the water and put the chai and sugar and chai is ready. Love is not like this. And then they living, just family giving time to them 1 year. As 1 year finish, both family asking, give any new happy news. What is happening? Why kid is not coming? Why child is not born? Make the child. Why not child coming? Got both family, old people, very clever, very intelligent. They know if 1 year, two years, if child not coming, soon they will divorce. They will be separate. Family finish. And then child come. And this child make them together. Mother and father. Then they have some reason to be with each other. Okay, mother taking care much about child. Father make money or something to take care about. Or both make money but taking care of. Reason to be together. Then whole life, my parents' life, around the kid. And then after, when the kid become young, 25, 27, he has own life, he going in make new marriage, new woman, he separate, he live, take her wife, go other house, and then parents is alone. Old pupil, both man and woman, living alone. Still not love, but they live together because they need help. They compromise. First they compromise because child, now they compromise about themselves. Somebody should be here to take my care. I can be sick. I am alone. So this type also family is governed. Family is going on. But for this thing, for kid is okay. No love between couples. But for kid they live in. Because they have kid. And they have to survive their life. For kid. They should not look their joy. If you don't have love with each other, okay, live separate. But don't be separate, like don't make to kids we are separate. We are here, your both, mother and father, for you. Then okay. Otherwise, kids will be get wound. Big shock. He don't understand. When he become young, when he do married, he do same thing. What parents did with him, he do with his kids also. Just revenge. But some kids is very intelligent, then they say no, should not do like, because I get same wound, I don't want to give same things to my child also. If you sannyasi, if you intelligent, first thing you have to understand, if you making kid, 20 years you are finished. You are not free. And I saying, if this 20 years, if you don't have kid, as your all energy going to kid, 20 years you are busy, and if you don't have kid, and if you want to born, give birth to yourself, in this, how much energy you giving to kid in 20 years, this, if you giving this energy to yourself, you born yourself. You know yourself. Then your energy work with you. Otherwise difficult will be. Some part is your involved with child. 20 years sure. Till he not independent. And your responsibility also. You have to be responsible. Because you made this child. You give birth. Otherwise you, if you don't want, you cannot give. You just use some things and kids not come. But if you decided both, okay, we have kid, you have to be together. For kid. Otherwise, why? What kid? Why kid has, what mistake he did? He born in your family house. And you throw him like this. Because you not enjoying. No. Should be sensitive. Should be responsible. Or you don't look it. If you think I cannot be responsible, don't do. Then okay.
Osho in the 70s was not against but not in favor.
Huh?
Osho in the 70s was not against but was not in favor to make for us a child. I mean, because my girlfriend, she made pregnant twice, and we went for darshan and this and that, and he didn't say no, but I mean, we understood. And yeah, because I mean,
if you want to make kid, you need, you like, he never say no. Yes, you go. But what is your responsibility, you should have to know. But also if kid somehow, if you say, if kid has this type destiny, no together father and mother should not be together. Okay. He has to grow on like this. But some wound in him happened. Because in child mind, innocent 8 years don't understand anything, this type of things. Why you are separate, why you are together, why new man coming together, why new wife coming together. And he not understand. Even, okay, kid is kid. You are maybe 50 years. Suddenly your father bring new woman. Even he is 70. You also not accept. What is this? Whole life my mother is 50, other one. And now I say to this new woman mother. But kid cannot fight. Kid is dependent. Cannot understand. But in beginning very difficult to kid also. To say father. Not easy. Slowly, 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 slowly he accept. Okay, what to do? Has to say. Because father giving me things. He is power. Mother is more is powerful, I have to say. Even he want or don't want it, okay? No matter. So it's like this.